What's up YouTube, it's Evop Channel YTV and I'm back with another episode. Tyler, the creator, was one of many people to give Jadakiss his flowers after the LOX and Dipset verses. After verses between the LOX and Diplomats, Jada received praise for his lyrical prowess and the effortless way in which he commanded the stage. Tyler, the creator's response to the rapper's stage performance specifically went viral, earning reactions from many, including Kiss himself. Tyler, the creator, better chill out, the Yonkers MC told the Breakfast Club while sitting alongside LOX members Chic Looch and Styles P. I like Tyler, the creator. That just means that he tapped into our frequency and he loved verses, so I didn't take it as disrespect. He said he had a crush on me or some crazy. He's very talented and very smart. The comment Jada is referring to was penned by the California rapper amid the showdown between the two New York rap groups. Pause, I think I got a crush on Jadakiss, Tyler tweeted at the time. And today I want to show you guys pictures of Jadakiss and Tyler, the creator. As you see on the screen, they finally linked up, and also Bert told me that they are doing new collaboration songs, so stay tuned. And now let's move to the next topic. Last night, boxing fans watched Shakur Stevenson and Jamal Herring duke it out at Atlanta State Farm Arena. Prior to the big event, the fighters were walked out by two very talented rappers, Quavo and Jadakiss. The Migos star performed straightening alongside his group mates during Floyd Mayweather and Logan Paul's fight back in June. For his appearance, Q pulled out the same track, this time offering up a solo performance while walking alongside the confident-looking Stevenson. After watching Quavo, some viewers hopped on Twitter to troll his performance, saying that he half-assed his way to the ring and forget to rap. Jadakiss, on the other hand, received massive praise for his medley of the champions here, and we're gonna make it. So it was all, guys. Thank you for watching. It's Evop Channel YTV. If you like the videos and content, subscribe to the channel. Also get the notification bell and don't forget to visit website evoptoy.com. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.